ladies and gentlemen, the guests are arriving, directors, actors, president of the jury, festival director, and RNC, David Wise. Please give a round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first London's Asia Film Festival. I'm really thrilled to be standing here today to mark the beginning of a new film festival in London. This year, 40 films will be shown and we'll have 12 directors to attend for Q&As and talks.
It's an honour to be standing here on stage. Thank you.
We have some very interesting events and screenings lined up and filmmakers here to talk about their work. Thank you all for coming.
Enjoyed the program and the film. It's about time that London had a film festival that focused on the emerging cinemas and film industries of the Far East.
You get to see films from all over Asia, films that you haven't heard of before necessarily.
So I'm very, very glad and extremely honored to be here to be the moderator of Johnny Toe's Q&A tonight.
It's so amazing to see such a wide array of East Asian films.
It's been great, really enjoyed it. Came last year as well, will definitely be coming next year. And LEAFF is the big film festival for East Asian films. If you didn't come, come next year.